The West African nation of Gambia has announced it's pulling out of the Commonwealth. In a statement, the Gambian government said it would never be a member of any neo-colonial institution. It's not clear what triggered the decision. Gambia has been criticized by the UK in the past for human rights abuses. The 54-member Commonwealth includes Britain and many of its former colonies.
In the first place, Gambia is a dictatorship. In a dictatorship, there is only one person who talks, and that's the president. So there is no consultation in the Gambia. It's a dictatorship.
And what about the many advantages that a country receives when it is a member of the Commonwealth? And there are countries around the world who are actually, you know, dying to get a chance to enter the Commonwealth. What about all that Gambia is giving up?
Yeah, that is what you have when you have a reckless person, you know, pretending to be a head of state. What we have in the Gambia actually is a disaster. The Commonwealth is very important to the Gambia, is very significant. Jame doesn't like people to talk about his abuses of human rights, and he is just trying to run away from the sunshine, like I said earlier. He is trying to shy away from the Committee of Civilized Nations because part of his regime is a blatant disregard for human rights. There's no due process in the Gambia. Prisoners disappear at midnight. Journalists have died. Others have been disappeared. Others have been tortured. And it's a litany of destruction in the Gambia.